In SuperMemo 19, I have a basic ability to import PDF articles. It's still very clumsy, but much better than what we had in previous versions. I here have an example of an article that causes problems. So when I try to import it to SuperMemo, I see that its preview is very short. When I look at the article, I realize it is made of pictures. So I can copy and paste. SuperMemo can only extract texts, but I can use the trick of artificial intelligence to help me process that article. I will need references, so I'll import this one. I have already nicely selected abstract. Here I can apply the PDF template. Ctrl-Shift-M, PDF with a picture. Enter this rationalia. Okay. I'll delete this file after import. And here I can process less pictures. I always do it incrementally, so at first I'll just copy one page. A snippet in Windows. Perhaps without this footer. Import the SuperMemo as an illustration. Convert to text. And paste SuperMemo. We are ready to start incremental reading. Perhaps I'll do it one thing. Control Enter for command. Fit all pictures. Oh, that's nicer. And after a short while, I have my references nice and defined. You can see them here. I have my first extracts. And I have my first clause deletions. I know what this rationale is. It's the disability or inability to think or behave rationally despite adequate intelligence. And I already know that such a thing does not exist as a disability. Because everyone, however intelligent, is able to behave irrationally from the point of view of another person. And here we call it selective deficits. It has a learning disability. How can gaps in knowledge be called a disability or knowledge which is inconsistent with the popular knowledge or the consensus knowledge? So the prior to this article dropped a little bit. So perhaps I'll even cut down the picture to save space on the disk. And at the bottom I'll just mark it as resume from page 502. But the priority from zero I'll increase to at least 11, which is very low priority.